So let's look at the last algorithm in this scheduling, that is CLOOK. CLOOK is fairly similar to that of your scans, but there's a small difference. So this is our request queue, 95, 180, 34, 119, 11, 123, 62 and 64. We have drawn that queue onto the scale in the increasing order, right? So this is our scale. We also mentioned the initial head position in the scale. Now, so we begin from here. We travel towards the left. So we go first to 34. We go to 11. Now we do not go towards the left end of the scale. We stop because this is the last position towards the left hand side. From here, we go to the last position that we need to access on right hand side, which is 180, right? The last position in the queue is 180 on the right hand side. So we just traverse from 11 to 180 here. Again, this head movement will not be considered for calculations. While we are calculating the total head movement, we will not calculate this 11 to 180. From 180, we need to just go back to the other tracks which we did not access. So what was that?
123
first. Okay, I'll just one more. Okay. 123 first. Then from 123, 119. From 119, 95. From 95, 64. From 64, just a bit here, 62. That's it. I have accessed all the tracks in the queue. Right. Now we need to calculate the total head movement. So we'll just do that. Again, we'll draw the table. As always, track accessed and number of tracks covered. Alright, first we accessed from 50 was the initial head position, we went to 34. Number of tracks covered were 16. From 34 we went to 11. Number of tracks covered were 23. From 11 we went to 180. Right? But as I said, we will not consider this in the head calculation, movement calculation. So double dashed. For 180 we went to 123, 57. From 123 we went to 119, that was 4. From 119 we went to 95, that is 24. From 95 we went to 64, that is 31. From 64 we went to 62, that is 2. So this is the end of the table. So what's the total head movement? The total head movement is 157. What about average cyclic length? What about average cyclic length? How many tracks did we access? One. We did not consider the initial position. One. Two. Now, although we remove this from the head movement, we did access this, right? 180. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I will divide it by 8. How much is it? So this is your average cyclic length. And this is your total head movement.